planet Arrakis is so beautiful when the sun is low. Rolling over the sands, you can see spice in the air. At nightfall, the spice harvesters land. The outsiders race against time to avoid the heat of the day. They ravage our lands in front of our eyes. Their cruelty to my people is all I've known. These outsiders, the Harkonnens, came long before I was born. By controlling spice production, they became obscenely rich. Richer than the Emperor himself. Couldn't free Arrakis from the Harkonnens. But one day, by imperial decree, they were gone. Why did the Emperor choose this path? And who will our next oppressors be?
Good, you're up, Birdie. Father wants you in full dress before the Emperor's herald arrives.
Full dress? Military?
Ceremonial.
Why do we have to go through all this when it's already been decided?
Ceremony?
Thank you.
If you want it, make me give it to you. Use the voice.
Mom, I just woke up. Give me the water.
The glass can't hear you. Come on, me.
Give me the water.
Almost.
Almost?
Bene Gesserit skills take years to learn, Paul.
You look tired. More dreams?
Extreme temperatures and treacherous weather events make life outside the cities of Arrakis truly hostile. With sandstorms powerful enough to cut through metal, Only the native tribes known as the Fremen have adapted well enough to survive. Preferring to inhabit the remotest regions of Arrakis, the Fremen share the deep desert with the giant sandworms, known to the Fremen as Shai-Hulud. Long exposure to spice has given the tribe their characteristic blue eyes, the eyes of Ibad. Little else is known of the Fremen, except that they are dangerous and unreliable. Fremen attacks make spice harvesting extremely hazardous. For the Fremen, spice is the sacred hallucinogen, which preserves life and brings enormous health benefits. For the Imperium, spice is used by the navigators of the Spacing Guild to find safe paths between the stars. Without spice, interstellar travel is impossible, making it by far the most valuable substance in the universe.
How much will it cost them, traveling all this way for this formality?
Three guild navigators, a total of 1.46 million 62 salaries round trip.
By the grace of Shaddam IV of House Carino, ascendant to the golden lion throne of Padisha, Emperor of the Known Universe, I stand before you as herald of the change. We're witnessed by members of the Imperial Court, representatives of the Spacing Guild, and a sister of the Bene Gesserit. The Emperor has spoken. House Atreides shall immediately take control of Arrakis and serve as its steward. Do you accept?
We are House Atreides. There is no call we do not answer. There is no faith that we betray. The Emperor asks us to bring peace to Arrakis. House Atreides accepts!
Atreides! 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 Atreides!
Your seal?